Maybe it's you instead. You just blew up my mind.